Hello everyone. In this short video, I would like to illustrate to you how to perform EM circuit excitation in RF Pro. Here I have a 5G beam steering transmit chain that is interfacing a 4x4 patch antenna. The phase shifter angle in the transmit chain is swept by increments of 31 degrees using circuit simulation. And this swept results from the transmitter drive the antenna, which is EM simulated in RF Pro. Let me show you how to do this. First, we start with the antenna layout and launch RF Pro from the Tools menu. In RF Pro, I select to simulate my structure with Momentum Microwave Simulator. In the Frequency Plans tab, I input the simulation frequencies. Notice that you must include the frequencies that will be used in the far field view, and we must save them in the memory using the Field Storage tab. Once the simulation is completed, RF Pro generates a subcircuit EM model to use in ADS as shown here. If you push into the symbol, you can see the generated subcircuit with the antenna EM model. So now, let's simulate the transmit chain in ADS interfacing the antenna EM model. You can see the simulation runs and the phase angle of the phase shifter is swept by increments of 31 degrees. The simulation results here will be saved in a dataset that can be accessed in RF Pro to view the overall circuit EM co-simulation far field views. So now, in the RF Pro page, select Far Field, select Type of Excitation to be Circuit Excitation, and browse and select the ADS simulation dataset that contains the circuit simulation of the transmit chain with swept phase angle. Next, select the frequency of choice. Here it is 28 GHz. And here we go. We see the antenna beam that can be steered with the phase shifter swept angle with increments of 31 degrees. Similarly, we can view the antenna current density that is generated from various swept angles in the phase shifter, as shown here. And, of course, you can plot the antenna port's S parameters in the RF Pro results panel as shown here. And this is it. This is how you perform EM circuit excitation in RF Pro. Thank you for watching.